All right, you already know what time it is. Today we're going to talk about how to mix some rap vocals in the style of Moneybagg Yo from his latest Scorpio. One of my, my latest favorite song, by the way, that I got on my phone, that I listened to it. And so this is the vocal chain in its glory. I provided a downloadable link for you to download this and throw it into the Patches Logic folder. So you have it under your user patches. So you can start mixing your vocals and faster, and professionally. Now I'm not gonna go through plugin by plugin because that's boring, but we have the basic stuff, like just a little bit of gain, just to make sure that the that the volume is where it's supposed to be. Some pitch correction, obviously that depends on your song. Some channel EQ, that's totally based on the bad frequency, the good frequencies in your recording. Apart from having some stuff like air, this type of frequency boost that you have regardless of your bad frequencies. This is the low end. It depends on how clean and crispy you want your vocals to be. For this one, I actually went just above what I was supposed to, because Moneybagg Yo has a really nice vibey voice, so you don't even need to cut out all these frequencies if you want to sound like him. But this is, this is an official vocal preset in the style of Moneybagg Yo, but it's not, it doesn't have to sound exactly the same. It just cannot be, actually, because every voice is different. Then we got some compression, multipressor. For the multipressor, don't do nothing to it. The compressor, all you gotta do is to change this guy right here, okay? You need to change this up until you get -5, this type of reduction gain, and then fuck with the output gain to make sure that the volume is it's not taken out too much, or it's not boosted too much. For the excitement, don't do nothing to it. It's cool as it is. For the channel EQ, this is just doing some boosting in the reduction, but this is you can leave it like that and it's gonna work fine for your vocal. Some more compression now in this one, just as the first one. All you have to do, brother, is to fuck with the threshold. Just fuck with the threshold up until you get that minus reduction and you're cool to go. Then some flanger, some chorus, just to make it sure that the flanger is not acting on the vocal too much. It just give it a more a character to the vocal. Some space designer on the vocal, like I'm not using the bus for the space designer, just because I wanted to make sure that the vocal was blended with the beat. And for that, this one, I would suggest to leave it like that. But if you want to really give it your own touch, your own spin, your own tweak to it, you just can use the wet knob and see where that leads you. And then what we got, man? And then we got some buses on the bus. We got some channel, just a technique, just to make sure that the vocal is pitchy enough. That's a link in the description for that. You can go ahead, download it. Thank you so much for watching. To me, man, Mark Moore from MissMySchool.com. To boy, peace. I'm out. Yeah.